And if that cannot cross, if that cannot cross this line, so this will not give effect in our body. The drug will not give effect in our body. So if you are taking any drug, it has to cross the speed that the minimum effective concentration to give the effect in our body. For example, if an adult is taking the child dose, it may not affect in the body. Why? Because the concentration is not reaching the minimum concentration to give the activity. Once the minimum effective concentration will be reached, here the pharmacological action will start. Here you can see the pharmacological response in the body will start, and that has to remain between the MHC. It is known as the maximum